maybe they're drunk vacationers. It's really nice. There's hardly anybody here. Probably because of the sand blowing. I really want to cross that. And I think it's probably deeper than my boots. But I want to get over to that side. Yeah, it's quite a little deeper than I thought. Well, maybe, I'm going to walk down here where the ocean waves are really a lot more aggressive. I love it when the waves, when it's windy. Have to really watch it for these big waves sneaking up. Today. traffic's awful. I love it here. Moving here was the best thing I've ever done in my life, I think. I have no regrets. They have kite festivals here all the time because of the wind. Tons and tons of people come here and fly their kites. Also, I just washed my hair, so I thought I'd come here and let it dry from the wind, but it'll probably be full of sand. it's kind of like a sandstorm here. I hope there's no critters down here. All right, I'll sit here. Oh, this is perfect. Perfect. I should have put cotton in my ears because I'm going to get a really bad earache from the wind later on. Said the sun's supposed to set in like 45 minutes, so I think we have plenty of time to just relax. I can taste the salt in my mouth. think I want to walk around some more. Is super cold. Thank you. 50 degrees and people play in this water. I've stepped in it and it's really cold. Sunglasses keep getting full of dust. Changed out the battery, so we're gonna finish watching the whole sunset. Thank you. smells really good. Sorry my dogs had to miss it, but I just needed to have one time at the beach without them so that I didn't have to worry about other people's dogs and, you know, all that kind of stuff. I came here for was the sunsets and the forest in a small town. Keep the camera on the whole way home to see if you can see how high the roads are going on the way home. This was so nice and relaxing. It was awesome. Out of breath climbing up those high roads. is. We should have gone to the light. So I'm just gonna take my chances. Sweat. Right up there, where that 25 mile an hour sign is, where that buck was. So I hope he's not coming out. Thank you. that? Holy shit, man. Some big ass whatever bug buzzed my hair. Really bad. shoe. Damn it. I really like to go here at night, but the manager said that some really creepy, shady people come here at night, so I'm not gonna chance it. Oh, Jesus, a deer just crossed. There's a deer right there. Holy shit. Okay, good thing I wasn't going out in there. Hopefully they weren't following me so that the buck kicked my ass. There's a deer. Well, I don't think I will be going there at night. Sunset in the ocean.